My name is Kathy Chow Isaacs. I'm really excited to spend the afternoon with you.
Today, what we're gonna do is a museum of me. The kids are going to create a museum highlighting things they like, things that are important in their life, things that matter, using Minecraft.
So this is my family. They're important to me, and I like to draw, so I put a lot of paintings.
They were so excited about entering a museum world, and we don't get that all the time. What this allowed them to do is think about themselves.
We get to explore and make so many different kind of things to show what we are.
This was an opportunity for us to extend Museum Day to everyone and to really do something deeper in education and with kids. Microsoft was a perfect partner for us to work with, and Minecraft was a natural tool.
Minecraft is actually give them the sense that it is a game, but actually it's not. They get to learn and play at the same time.
For me, I was a technology teacher. The thing I love about it is that there's intrinsic motivation. If there's something they don't know how to do, they go out and figure it out. Minecraft in the classroom has the potential to be invaluable.